Right now, though, my next guests are no strangers, of course, to the world of music. And tomorrow night, Marvin and Rochelle continue to put our pop knowledge to the test in the hit list. Well, Marvin and Rochelle join me now. This is a perfect show for you two, isn't it?
Oh, it's just so much fun, Lorraine. And yeah, as you said, perfect for us. You know, we're obviously both from musical backgrounds. Wow, those throwback pictures you just pulled out were really interesting.
Me and the boys.
Oh, look, there they are.
So, lovely.
It was just the perfect fit. And, you know, we've waited such a long time. We did, didn't we, to do something together. And
yeah,
we just couldn't really agree on one thing that we actually both like. So then this was just a no-brainer for us.
And you know what's really interesting? Baby Blake is now here, but at the time, of course, you were pregnant when you were making the series. So when he's older, you can say, ha-ha, you were on television and you weren't exactly. even, you hadn't even arrived.
Exactly that. Do you know what's funny as well? I got, when it was on last week, I got a couple of messages like, is she still pregnant? No, I'm not. He's 6 months old now. It's quite weird to see yourself pregnant again.
I know, but it's great. It's really good. And Marvin, of course, you've got fantastic babysitting when the two of you need to, you do that balance, you know, that parents have to do. Because you've got so many volunteers that look after the kids. And Rochelle, you've got your mum.
I'm waiting for you to come around, Lorraine, and babysit.
Listen, don't. You'll never get rid of me. You'll never get rid of me because your children are so beautiful. They're absolutely beautiful and they look really good fun. But you know what's really interesting, which I thought about? You know, you're obviously going to be doing this tour with GLS. The kids won't have seen you perform, really.
So they just think I'm a stay-at-home dad, Lorraine, to be honest. So they're actually going to see me do something that, you know, I used to do back in the day. Now, it's funny because last February when we performed again on TV, my middle child, Valley, she is just turned four and she was three then. She came down to see us and she was like, Mummy, there's Uncle Aston and Uncle JB and Uncle Riche and they're singing together.
Like, that's so nice that Daddy really sings good. With my uncles. I'm like, no, darling, the reason they're your uncles is because Daddy sang with them for many years before you were here.
Oh, it'll be so good to see you back out again and all of you together. You know, it'll just be lovely. I bet you can't wait.
No, we can't wait. Obviously, this is the third time we've had to reschedule the date. So, you know, we're keeping everything crossed that come October, we'll be, you know, back on the road. And you know, certainly, obviously, for the fans, it's been a long time since they've seen us perform, you know, at an arena before. For our kids, you know, all the boys, all of our children are going to be there, which is going to be really special. And, yeah, it'd be great to just be back on the road and, you know, be with the boys back on tour.
You'd be pleased for a break.
And get a little bit of a break from home life, you know what I mean?
And there's huge affection for the band, always has been, and I think always will be. Got a very special place in people's hearts. And well, in the lead up to that, though, you two have been doing your own thing, haven't you? With these fantastic Instagram things that you've been doing.
I know. Well, it started last year in the first lockdown, really by coincidence. Marv was DJing and I went in to tell him, as I normally do, turn it down, the kids are asleep. And then I ended up staying in there and actually enjoying it. But of course, I was pregnant in that lockdown, so I was just having a lovely time. Fast forward to this March just gone, and it would sort of marked a year, and it was our birthday. We thought, let's just do it again. We'll bring it back. The first time we raised so much money for NSPCC, so we were like, let's bring it back for our birthday, and I can have a drink this time and get stuck in.
She really did get stuck in and have a drink, Lorraine. She made up for all the times that she couldn't drink, to the point where I had to take us off of Instagram Live.
Yeah, he was like, that's enough now.
And she was having a great time.
If it was like real life, it would be the time that he called the taxi, you know?
I'd love that. As we say in Glasgow, you were oxtered off the set and put to your bed. But good for you. It's a brilliant thing to do. And like I said, raising money for such a brilliant charity while you're having a bit of fun. What's not to like? But look, the hit list is the show that was made for both of you. And like you said, you wanted to have a show that both of you can do together. And this was the perfect one.
It really.
You know, we always say if we weren't hosting the show, which obviously we're, you know, really lucky to do, I'd still be a massive fan. I'd want to be, you know, on the show as a contestant.
Well, it all come about because it's a game that we play like every Christmas, every time our families are together. And actually, you're not allowed to play anymore because annoyingly, you're too good. So you have to host it.
I'm the DJ. I'm the one that picks the songs. So, Lorraine, how do you think you would do on the show? Would you be any good on the
hit list?
I
would be all right, 70s, 80s, maybe 90s, but I'm not sure about now because things come and go so fast. You know, that's the thing about now, which is great. There is loads of music around. I'd love to have a go, though. The next time you are doing it, I'd love to have a go. I'll have a go. Anyway, look, I'll be doing it. I'll be doing the hit list tomorrow at 6:40 on BBC One. Thank you both so much. It's always a joy to talk to you. Don't forget, you can watch full episodes of Lorraine on the ITV Hub and all the best clips, compilations and playlists right here on our channel. Just subscribe now and you'll never miss an upload. Click here to watch another video similar to this one or click here to head to our channel's homepage to explore all of our exciting videos.